Thank you. I think Russia just capitulated. It's stuck. All right then. So, what do you think the fate of Belgium should be next? Please write me in the comments.